viewers, you are welcome to the Lord TV, your number one fantastic reality TV that gives you all that it takes to be enlightened on trending news, such as politics, entertainment, sports, and what have you. If you are new on this channel, kindly click on the subscribe button as well as already subscribed. So please, don't forget to drop your comments anytime I drop new videos. Thank you. Ciao, ciao.
Breaking news. PDP takes protests to US and UK embassies for the support of Buhari's resignation. The party also said that it was in support of calls by Eberibe and other Nigerians for the resignation of President Muhammadu Buhari over the rising spate of insecurity. The leadership of the People Democratic Party on Friday in Abuja stormed the embassies of the United States and United Kingdom, respectively, to protest the Supreme Court judgment, which held to the removal of Emeka Ihedioha as governor of the state. The team, led by the national chairman of the party, Uche Secondus, alongside members of the National Working Committee. Among the protesters are former Senate President Adolphus Wabara, former Imo State Governor Achike Udenwa, and Senator Eyinaya Eberibe, among others. The protesters are asking the international community to prevail on the Supreme Court to reverse the judgment. Secondus asked the US and UK to prevail on the Nigerian government to obey rule of law and not to truncate the nation's democracy. The party also said that it was in support of calls by Eberibe and other Nigerians for the resignation of President Muhammadu Buhari over the rising spate of insecurity. Secondus said, on behalf of the PDP and the masses, we call on the international community to come to the assistance of our dear country. The content of our letter is for international communities to advise our government to obey the rule of law, particularly as it relates to National Assembly and Judiciary. Secondus noted that President Buhari was overwhelmed with the security challenges in the country. The Apex Court had on January 14, 2020, declared Hope Uzodinma of the All Progressive Congress as a duly elected governor of the state, thereby bringing Ihedioha reign to an apparent end. Thank you for listening to this news. Viewers, what is the take on this news? As you can see, that the move for Buhari's resignation is increasing by the day. And I don't think that President Muhammadu Buhari has anything to hide, for because his atrocities has been brought to book. I think the Senate has done so well by making sure that Buhari is actually brought to book, because this has been happening for a very long time and nobody wants to say anything. So a very base move has actually attracted Nigerians to equally make move for the removal of President Muhammadu Buhari. At least his ignorance and his adamantness will make him wake up and know that this country has something in mind. So please, what is your own comment concerning this news? Don't forget to leave it behind. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to receive more updates. Thank you.